Hello and welcome back to your own channel, Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector. In today's video, we are going to discuss about two important news and both are related to HAL. The first news is about the critical trials of advanced light helicopter ALH for Indian Navy, and second news is about the integration of Astra Mark 1 and ASR AAM air-to-air missile with Tejas. As you all know, Indian Navy is currently running short of helicopters which can be operated from its naval vessels and is in need of 111 new utility helicopters. The Indian Navy has been facing an acute shortage of utility helicopters for shipborne operations, with the legacy Cheetah fleet is well past its prime and facing major maintenance issues. The Indian Navy is planning to manufacture these naval helicopters under a strategic partnership model, which has reached a dead end with no progress being made over a year. The plan has been stalled after concerns were raised on non-inclusion of HAL in the competition that was restricted to Indian private players. The Navy has already floated a requirement of more than 20 utility helicopters to be taken on a lease basis to meet immediate requirements. Also, the plan to build helicopters under a strategic partnership has not yet been finalized. Under these situations, all eyes are on the critical trials of indigenously developed advanced light helicopters, or ALH, by HAL. The ALH is being modified to suit the Indian Navy's requirement, and as per the report published in Economic Times, a crucial trial of folding tail boom, the AFT section of the chopper, is planned by next month to demonstrate that the advanced light helicopter can easily fit into hangars and helidecks of the frontline warships. The first ALH with a modified tail section as per the Navy's specification is ready and is expected to fly within a month as part of development tests. The ALH, which is already in service with Air Force, Army and Navy, was being pitched as an option for Navy for shipborne operations, which it lacks a folding tail and a fully retractable rotor blades that are crucial for such operations. The folding tail will soon be demonstrated, and the next step of retractable rotor blades is also being worked on and is expected to be ready within 2 years. The design work of the folding rotor blades have been completed and specialized machinery has been ordered to commence the manufacturing. The modified helicopter will meet the Navy's requirement for storage on board the warship. The new version of ALH can also be fitted with any kinds of sensors and weapons required by the user. The Coast Guard has already received an ALH with a nose-mounted surveillance radar. Now let's talk about the second update, which is related to the integration of Astra Mark 1 and ASR AAM air-to-air missile with Tejas. HAL is also working on integration of limited series Tejas aircraft, which will be able to launch Astra Mark 1 beyond visual range air-to-air missile by end of this year. Astra Mark 1, which is an indigenously developed solid fuel propelled missile having a range of 110 km. It uses mid-course inertial guidance driven by fiber optics gyroscope with terminal guidance through active radar homing. Astra is equipped with electronic countermeasures to allow operations even during the enemy's attempt to jam the seeker using electronic countermeasures. It carries a 15 kg high explosive pre-fragmented warhead activated via proximity fuse. Astra uses a smokeless solid fuel propelled motor that can propel a missile to a speed of up to Mach 4.5 and allows operations from a maximum altitude of 20 km. The maximum range of Astra is 110 km in head-on chase mode and 20 km in tail chase mode. Apart from Astra, HAL has also been working on integration of ASR AAM Advanced Short Range Air-to-Air Missile manufactured by MBDA with LCA Tejas. In within visual range category, or WVR combat category, the ability to strike first is critical for survival. The missile should have both speed and agility that maximizes the probability of kill regardless of evasive maneuvers or deployment of countermeasure system. ASR AAM, which is already integrated with fighters like F-18 and F-35, is a proven missile in this category, having a range in excess of 25 km. ASR AAM has already been integrated with Jaguar Ground Strike Fleet of Indian Air Force, which has been upgraded to Daryl 3 standard. Israeli IWER has also been offered to Indian Air Force with a range of about 100 km. However, The focus is on integration of Astra Mark 1 and ASR AAM missiles with Tejas Mk-1A. The integration and development trials of Astra Mark 2 with Sukhoi 30 Mki is also in progress, and more user trials will be conducted this year. It might take 2 more years before the missile is approved for production. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your views about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions about any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our video if you have not done already. We'll be soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in defense sector.